Hey everybody, it's Junior, our fan. Welcome back to Let's Play Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. Gotta take this guy down. Ah, damn it. I gotta get right next to him, but I don't want him to knock me off. See? Ugh. I hate doing this. I'm stuck. Oh my god, why was I stuck? That makes no sense to me. Oh, how come I got stuck? I was trying to move. Ah, see? I hit his boar right in the face. But not him. See? Ah, come on, come on, come on. Turn around. Come on, Epona. Got him. Phew, that didn't take too long. Considering how bad I am at this. Yay, we win! Woo! Okay. And we save Colin. Good. Everybody's fine except you. Hey, how'd they get here? Oh, we must be back in town. Never mind. I was like, what the hell? Of course you talk about bravery, kid. And you showed it. Almost anything except fly. Because that would be awesome. He passed out from the shock. He'll be okay. While Ronaldo takes care of the kid, we will go to the Goron village and knock some sense into him. Haha. With our new boots. Iron boots. Let's go. Cutscene end. I'll take a pawn as far as I can, just because I feel like... Oh man, I need some health. Right, screw this. Sit here in the water then, because it heals you. That's what one nice thing about this game. You can easily get your health back. Okay, there we go. I know I can't take opponent very far, but it's a lot faster to ride over here than to walk. Okay, let's go this way. Let's go, opponent. Sweet! Okay, let's go as far as we can with her. And dismount. Can I climb with the shoes on? Let's see. I can. I go very, very slow. Oh well. I already have them on. Let's climb. Probably could have put them on right up here. But I prefer not to. Oh yeah. Let's go. God, these boots are heavy. Look how slow I walk. Thank God I'm taking them off after I defeat this guy. Just gotta grab him at the right second. And we toss him down.
Ha ha!
And he's rolling away. Okay, now let's go. I can't remember how many more guys we took. Oh shit. Forgot about that. That was close. Just wanna get out of this part. Okay, we're good. Hey, what the hell? You're not allowed to climb up walls like that. Cheater. What the hell's your problem? Jerk. Some people can be just so wooed. Okay. Just let that be the last of the- No, of course not. Here. Get out of my way. I like how he just dusts his hands off like, woo! That should be good. Okay, I have to figure a way to get- Oh god. Stop. Stop it. Stop it. Are those Gorons or are those enemies? Doesn't matter. Either way, it sucks to get arrows thrown at you. Screw those guys. Seriously. Not like I could do much with them besides the boomerang. Not like I have a bow and arrow, right? Well, I do have slingshot. How good is that gonna do me? Okay. Forgot to use those guys to get all the way up there. Sweet. A little info on how to get up there. Okay, he's gonna punch us, so screw that guy. Oh god, I'm spazzing. What in the hell? I forgot about that thing falling. Okay, see now, wow, look at that thing. There's a heart somewhere. No, okay. See, they're not gonna fight us. Are they? Okay, we just gotta hit them. I don't wanna talk to Midna, because I know what's gonna happen. I know what I'm doing. Okay, okay. Take those stupid boots off. Get on. I have milk to drink if I'm really close to dying. Sweet. Oh god damn. I don't like that. And that was my fault. I have to put the boots on? Okay, I do have to put the boots on, okay. Oh wow, I actually made it with the boots on. Holy crap. I didn't think that was actually gonna work. Oh wow, 20 rupees, nice. Oh god. Heart? No hearts, great. I want my health. You all suck. Oh, I forgot I had to throw it at a wall. Never mind. Oh well. I'm getting there. See? Use the boots to walk through. Hey, you suck. There we go. Please let this work. Sweet. I'm almost there. I gotta be. Yeah, I am. threw him all the way. That was easy. Piece of cake. And throw him all the way. Oh, my heart disappeared. Oh, no, it didn't. Never mind. I was gonna say, that's cheap. That's bullshit, and it sucks. See if I can throw a rock at him, see what happens. Stop punching me! For Gorons, they sure don't put up much of a fight. I mean, they do, but they don't. Oh god, put my boots on. Boots, boots, boots. Stop it. I should probably use my... Oh, you know what? I'm supposed to be using my shield when they're attacking. The little movie learned from the guy. The skeleton guy. Oh god, no, 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 I'm not jumping down. If that would have happened, I would have been so pissed. Because it took forever to get up here. Okay, let's go talk to the Gorons. Well, I had a nice life. All six of them coming at us. It's one of the elders, one of four, I believe. Gore Koron. Okay. Unless we can beat him in a game of sumo. Wah! And he wants to. Look, he's happy. Okay, let's put our boots on. And we'll get him out of here. Knock him out. It should be pretty easy. Do I automatically have the boots on? Probably not. No, it doesn't appear to be. So we'll put them on real quick. X button, let's go! That was easy. I need my boots on. Come on. There we go. Now we can. Stupid game didn't let me put my boots on. Oop. I want to challenge ya. Why did I automatically choose retreat as the default? That's stupid. I can't skip this intro. Let's go. With these boots, make it much easier. Hey, stop it, stop it! Aw, you suck. You really do, you know that, Goron? I'm ready, let's go. It's gotta be an easier way. Gotta get out of the way. Maybe that'll work if I dodge right this time instead of left. Got him. Got him. Come on, come on. No, 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 no. You're not allowed to hit me. I'm so close to knocking him out. I win! Yes! I made it within the video. It's time limit. Sweet! Okay, he's gonna let us in. Awesome. Okay, Darbus is the leader. There's other elders who must find him. Blah, 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 blah. Sorry. Okay, see you everybody next video.